Hello and welcome back to Marlow Briggs and the Mask of Death with DinXy. On normal difficulty with gamepad and... Oh, yeah. Should have gone for hard, but it's kinda late now. Still having fun though, face rolling through the game. It's always fun. Especially when the games look like that. It's really nice.
I can fear you now!
What, they're possessed ones? Let's chop them then. What?
Here any minute now.
Follow me.
The demonic on the road. So I did made it. She's following me. Sweet ass.
How did you get mixed up with that guy anyway?
Long? I was part of an undercover investigation into his operation.
Wait, you were a cop?
Please. I was a federale. Ooh. But Long found out I was keeping tabs on him, and he gave me a choice. Go home in a box, or join his crew and collect a very competitive salary. It wasn't a hard decision.
Well, at least your loyalty's not cheap.
Exactly. It's important to have standards.
Where are you, babe? Oh. It's always good to have a nice ass in the game. Wait a second, what's this?
Friends of yours?
Hardly. They are the harbingers of death and destruction.
Don't you have any nice gods? You know, like a god of hugs or high fives or something?
There is Akan, the god of wine and musical belching.
That's more like it.
And there's musical belching. Goddess of erotic delights and decapitation.
And that's where you lost.
Okay. What? That was my health that was dropping? There we go then. Back to full. Wow, she's body blocking me like a champ. And here we go. Some big cave. Why is nothing happening? Just running? Setting the mood. Well then, let's charge. What? No charge here? I don't think the charge is faster. Nothing to the right. Such a big cave, nothing yet. I think rolling is the fastest way. That didn't look right. That is a huge waste of space. Checkpoint. Oh yeah. Oh, she has a gun. Wow.
The servants of our home is. Be careful. These savage creatures can swing through the very earth.
Really?
Her to guide us along.
What should I?
And
what? Why didn't I do the help then? I didn't know I was gonna jump to the maelstrom.
Was a little too close. Any idea where the hell Kim went? Are your feathers tingling or whatever happens when you get a feeling?
My spirit senses reveal forward to be the ideal choice.
You're gonna be my sidekick. You need a better gimmick.
Sidekick? I'm no sidekick. I am Devachanic Ish, God King and Divine Protector of the Mask of Amunch.
Isn't I?
You are my sidekick!
Shit. Why am I using some yellow blades? What the hell? This. I'm dropping here?
Above you!
Shit. What? Can't jump. That's not good. What's going on here? What the hell? What the hell was that? What? And this is where the game fucked up. The hell is now this? Okay.
I'm no sidekick. I am Tepechanic Ish, God King and Divine Protector of the Mask of Amunch.
The Zentai?
You are my sidekick!
Yes. That's not what I'm saying.
Those rocks don't
look
stable.
not, that's a big rock. Come on, what? Should I be dropping here? No. I just dropped. What the? I don't understand. Oh my god. Fight for me. Fight for me too. Damage for no reason.
Take it back. That was too close. Boss.
And yet, quite well done. Perhaps you are not so terrible at this as I initially suspected.
Oh, you're making me blush.
Maybe I should upgrade this. Plus 10% max mana. Well, if this is 9, it's gonna be 10. This is gonna be. Yeah. I'm not upgrading it. What now?
Right.
Interesting. I like this.
Are you there? Baby. Come on, you crazy sociopath. Answer me. Guess not. All this rock must be killing the signal.
No.
Gotta get higher and see if we can raise him.
Just gonna backstab me again. What? Everything's falling apart. Mana for your everyday needs.
Once the acid stings.
Why? But I can't one shot them? This is new.
Race on the
battlefield. Chop, chop. Okay. And start. What's going on?
This place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, just as warrior cannot fail.
I didn't fail. The controls failed me.
This is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, just as
I think it's scripted. I should just do it all the
way
up. I guess that's what killed me then. That was... I totally jumped twice. Damn it. That's not even... I didn't move it out. Just
this place is looking
trying
cricket,
to do it in 5
mother.
Seconds.
Oh, just as
they drop on the same time every time. Challenge? Why is the time not running? Why should I fucking put this up? What? That is better then. one minute now, it's not. No. So where should I put this one? I'm gonna jump.
beyond the powers of the ancients, then you fall in a hole and die.
Oh, well, no matter what I press, I always have the... Oh,
this place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, just as perfect.
I guess I'll have to read the files.
Say you would be.
That's so bad.
This place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. No, just as perfect. The sacred war.
Wow. Same spots every time, just the camera turns and jumping there. How did that fail? Didn't die?
This place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, just as
I'm jumping out of bounds or what? Or I'm moving too fast? I don't know. But it definitely cuts me. That noise. Guess not. There's something there that's not gonna kill me.
This place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, justice.
Please, the warding is like really sharp, really faster.
Careful!
I don't think that was supposed to.
This place is for decrepit and I thought
kill me so many times. Even hurt me when I'm in here? Don't think so. So just jump.
The secret war.
Never mind.
Look. This place is more decrepit than my third wife's mother. Oh, justice. Guys, that was a lot of fails, but I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.